happen if they find one.
I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong. So, I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Come on! There are kids watching!
Back inside! Back in there!
battle. Me likey. Ouch! Get tired of them? My fans aren't.
Keep moving fast. Don't lose them.
Everyone
but I can do better.
Some upvotes, some downvotes, but thanks to all of you who tuned in.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. The loot must be in here. More stolen art. Come back, little birdie! Gotta get him! Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't. Detective, found another stolen art piece. Sending coordinates your way.
Nice work. So you've met the new black cat, right?
Why? You work in that case too?
Nah, just curious. What's she like?
Complicated. Frustrating. She's manipulative, but she's also got a good heart. She only robs folks who can afford it, or who she thinks deserve it.
And she gave you the slip, huh?
More than once. I can honestly say I've never met anyone quite like her.
I know the feeling.
Alicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas, but he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Alicia did this, I've gotta find her.
Sorry, I can't let you pass. Rules are rules. Are you nauseous right now?
Nah, just...
I thought you'd be taller.
Need to look around the alley. There's gotta be clues to find Black Cat.
All right, folks, I need you to stay on that side.
Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... Ugh. I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, if I do it in person, it'll seem like it's a definite thing, when it is not a definite thing. At least not yet. But if it's not definite, why am I even telling her? Like, it could be nothing. But if it's nothing, why am I freaking out? I should just stop freaking out. Looks like a member of the Machio crime family.
Spider-Man, KO'd Lito! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers.
Don't make me hurt you!
Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
Sister Rose were right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Machio family will not stand for this.
Tell Hammerhead he messed up.
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something, and you don't do it! Now, you know what happens next.
Wait! Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
Ah!
Great. Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay, the reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh, I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's... possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
Wait, is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's, like, creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. Sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. They call organized crime. If the mob henchman career doesn't work out, they should be stunt drivers.
We'll take it from here, Spider-Man.
Hey, MJ.
First things first, head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. My source is right. They have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger. So let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all five data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it. I think my webs will disable them.
Don't forget about the photobomb target! Me likey!
Gotta keep moving. Business card.
Pretty good, but 67% of viewers think you could do better. Thank you.
They've got a hostage in that car trunk.
Spider-Man!
People riding in the trunk? These rideshare services are getting ridiculous.
You ready, weak punk?
Here comes the pain!
Hammerhead's insane.
You're a mad Spider-Man.
Hang in there, buddy. The cops are on their way. Texted you. One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. Hardy must have stashed something here. Detective, I found another painting.
Good work. We should get you a badge. I'll have someone come and pick it up.
So in your professional opinion, is the new cat similar to the old one?
Well, she's clearly modeling herself after Hardy. Her style, technique, hell, her grapple. Looks like an updated version of his old tech.
Right. You guys had her equipment in lockup for a while. And she steals intellectual property, too.
More like improves on it. She's elevated Hardy's work to a whole new level.
Almost sounds like you admire her.
Do this long enough, you can't help noticing real talent. Kinda sounds like you think highly of her, too.
Oh, well, you know, it's what you said. Game recognizes game. I'll let you know if I find any more loot.
Local units, we have reports of a mugging, possibly Magia. Location is Cathedral.
Magnifique. Looks like Hammerhead's men have someone cornered. Sharp suits! All dressed up for jail?
You show them!
You guys need to work on the organized part of organized crime!
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Ugh.
time!
What are these guys doing here?
Hammerhead's men must have been nearby. Gotta take him out. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
You got less views than a granny with an ice bucket. You're better than that.
Of crime family. Symbols of a bygone era. Don Fortunato, Don Cicero, Don Machio, just to name a few. And of course, that metal-domed lunatic, Hammerhead. Criminals, but ones who follow a code. Better than most, right? Wrong! They toss their code out the window the second it's inconvenient, because a criminal is a criminal. And they are, by definition, cowards, lowlifes, and scum. I brought down the Mafia virtually single-handed in the 80s and early 90s. And let me tell you right now, I stand ready to do it again. I am not afraid of them.
Detective, I'm sending coordinates your way. Another one of Hardy's old paintings.
Thanks for that. I'll send someone ASAP.
Why'd the old cat try to escape Rikers? Nonviolent burglary. He had a shot at parole.
Hardy got too big for his britches. The Magia wanted him to work for them. He said no. That got him on their hit list.
Not a list you want to be on.
Especially if you have a family.
Hey, Webheads! Ready for a very special episode? Thanks to a little Trojan virus I slipped into your suit, you'll only be able to use two of your fancy little gadgets.
Guess I gotta play by her rules.
You're smart, you'll run!
Pins are lined up! Knock them down!
Take this!
Where did he get this back?
Is full. gadgets, more points! Just saying.
No mercy!
Guess I gotta play by her rules.
Watch out!
Kids are lined up! Knock them down! Yawn! One gadget is boring! We want to see you use both!
He's just one guy!
Capital
E! Stay on your feet, you intrigue!
cool. A chronic underachiever.
On the bright side! Could it be?
Guess I gotta play by her rules. But not great. Like my credit.
Well, I guess the world needs losers.
Guess I gotta play by her rules.
Oh, don't miss the photo bomb!
Come on!
2.0!
This.
On the bright side, couldn't be worse.
TMI.